thank you for watching my video. Also, welcome if you are a newcomer to my channel. My channel is the best for sharing DJ sound effect, meme sound effect, music, and software tutorials. Please help me to grow my channel by subscribing and liking my videos. If you are using Adobe Photoshop, now it is easy to convert smart object to normal layers. So I'm going to show how to do that. These are layers. I'm going to select holo, then I'm going to convert it to smart object. So after converting to smart object, now I'm going to turn it back to normal layers. To do that, right click to smart object. Then go convert it to layers. Then click OK. So that's how you can do on Photoshop. But you can do this if you are using Adobe Photoshop 2021. If you like this video, please don't forget to click like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If God wish, see you next time.